Every human being, at least once during their lives, falls in love with reality. Unfortunately, reality, being a fickle mistress, tickles you and then runs away to hide. Analysis does not appreciate reality. When reality sees analysis, she laughs because analysis cannot see reality. It is not reality laughing at analysis that causes analysis depreciation. It is simply the fact that reality has too many variables for analysis to properly see reality.